Okay, so yesterday, on the 100% run, the game crashed and I lost a minute and a half. And later, I messed up one challenge and lost 40 seconds. So yeah, that's nice, I guess. My PC just can't handle this game. After the crash, I was still ahead by 20 seconds, which is funny. Ow. Motherfucker. I'm gonna die, am I? That's even better. I was third. I was third. I didn't lose.
Noise.
I need the auto splitter. Tarnavina, make me an auto splitter, thanks. Epic. I love physics in this game. Both. Because like any percent is faster by like 5 minutes, maybe, yeah, 5 minutes. But 100% is way more entertaining because we get to switch cars and do challenges. So yeah, I would prefer to do 100%. Yo, what if both get in? I was thinking about it. Because, like, it's only 5 minutes. And I would only need to know how's the beat war going before the end of chapter 3.
Our noise.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do it. Sounds like a good idea. Checo Pointo. Shox Compact Trophy with incentive to expand it to Shox 100%.
Our noise.
Go. Rock. Rock alone. Nice time save. Point one. Epic. Ah, you can't see the Steam notifications, like the overlay. Ah, because I'm using the game capture. I think that's why. Well. Because, like, the game is, like, in a small resolution, but stretched out. Can't change that. So the Steam overlay takes, like, a fourth of the screen.
Our noise.
Funniest shit I've ever seen. Yeet. We gonna cake on. Good one. Rocket League moment. Corner. That's a good one. you can't fuck up that skip. Awful games. Yeah, Troppe already submitted KO3.
Our noise.
20 seconds. I guess on the PB I forgot to do the skip. Oh, what the... Okay. Not doing the skip, I guess. What the fuck? Leave me alone. Denied. Yep. Best game. Franzala, would this game work on your PC? Oh, we're not getting that, are we? Oh, we actually did get it. But we're backwards. Yeet. Well, still save time, even though we didn't get two skips currently. It should work. It's almost like Stunt GP. It's like Stunt GP with weapons. And with HD textures. Shots fired. There's no stunts and no GP. Kinda true. Can't deny that.
Air noise.
Challenges. Ramp jump. I almost forgot. Yeah, find some in the fridge. Okay. Good luck finding something in your fridge. We gonna... It's like, this is my vision. Wait, I got undo. I got 169, I think. So yeah, the challenge is not made. Unless I got 179, then I'm stupid. And I'm losing time now. Okay, 180. Crave food. Father, I crave food.
Our noise.
Nice. And now the worst level. Fuck this level. Smooth. Where's the platform? Yo, this is gonna be gold. I feel it. Holy fuck. Uh-oh.
Air noise.
Whoa! Holy shit, so lucky. First time I got falling down first try. Let's effing go. Now nothing can stop me. Also, yes, this car's paint is called Yellow Snow. That's the only reason why I picked that paint. Okay, so we lost about 25 seconds on the ramp jump. But yeah, besides that, this is a very good run. Also, I'm not sure if I had to redo the ramp jump. Committed muffs. That's nice, dear. Listen here, motherfucker. Listen, I'm not normal. First, I smoke some indica, then I solve muff muff equations. Something like that. I don't remember the meme. I'm terrible. Guys, what do you think about... tell me if you agree with this sentence. Quoting memes on a party doesn't make you funny. Do you agree with that?
Air noise.
What a merd. True. Fucking nerds, SMH my head. Damn, I love Rocket League.
Air noise.
Too bad they took away my favorite part of Rocket League. Balls. We gonna... Whoa. Whoa. Eat my ass. and fuck me sideways. We gonna... Does this song have any other lyrics? Hope not. Like 3 or 4. They got this song, like 2 more, and one that sounds like Swedish House Mafia.
Our noise.
Nice. Still like 5 times more than Glacier 1. If I remember correctly, the Glacier 2 also has one song. Since like 3 days ago, I'm a proud owner of Glacier 2 and 1. Rock damage boost. Intentional.
Our noise.
I did the slide to the wrong side. Oops. Yeet. Nice. Extra boost. Oh. This is the Swedish House Mafia song. Epic. Okay, one more chapter, 2 races and 2 challenges. Very nice. Wait, we got boost for going underneath the guy. Cool. New strat. Also, you get a boost for hitting enemies, like head on.
Noise.
go. Man's dead. Oh, jeez. Why do you block the jump? You motherfucker. Richard Lafferer. Why don't you suck my fucking cock? Anger, bro.
Our noise.
I'm surprised that this game has no problem with spamming enter in the menus. Like, we go through 6 screens in less than a second. Left to get the boost. Time submitted. Very nice.
Air noise.
A very airy noise moment. So, what did you submit, Marsh? And yes, this is the same track that we just been on.
First try!
This run is already unbeatable. We got the falling down challenge first try. Good that I lost half a minute on the previous challenge, though. Oh, very nice. I am pogging. This is my pog face. Boost. Amazing. Crawling forever. I'm crawling in my crawl. So much, are you streaming today? I don't know where I got that boost from. Come on, please. Shit. I'm sorry. I want Udo. Damage boost. All intentional. You see, Franzola? I knew that today I wanted to eat something like popcorn, so I saved popcorn for today to watch anime. Huge brain. No, I'm not gonna commentate Mash's run. What the fuck? I don't know shit about Bloodstained. Where are they? Oh! Where's the last one?
Arnoid.
Oh! Holy fuck! That was the best deathmatch I've had. Tomorrow? Okay. You got it.